Hey viewers, welcome to my video. In this video, I will discuss about time travel and the possibilities of time traveling with limitations. So without wasting time, let's begin. In case you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel and stay tuned. Time travel. When we hear this word, a lot of question comes to our mind, such as, is time travel really possible? How can we time travel? Or can we go back to our own time after we time travel? Some other questions may also rise. Can we go back to the past and change the present and our fate, etc. Let us now start from the basics. Time travel refers to a concept of movement between certain points of time in the universe. Though the concept of time travel is hypothetical at present, but most of the scientists have proposed own agreements and concepts regarding time traveling. Based on our current technology, we will most likely to face technical limitations implementing these concepts to reality. Let us now enter into the world of reality of time traveling. By the laws of nature, it won't let us to travel back in the past and change our present and future. If you're willing to go back in time and correct your mistakes, then you may be very disappointed at this moment. Let us explain the time traveling back to past by a paradox. Before beginning, let me introduce you to the word paradox. A paradox is such a type of proposition which is likely to be acceptable by some reasonings and method, but leads to logically impossible circumstances. Now let us think past time travel as true. Suppose you went back to time by 5 years and killed yourself, or you went back before your birth and made your parents away from being united. What will happen? You won't exist anymore in the future, as you have altered the past. This concludes our possibilities of going back in time, which leads us to only one possible time traveling, which is in the future. But wait, we still have the possibilities of time traveling in the future. Isn't that interesting? There's a lot to look forward for the future. Some theories relating to the future time traveling are really logical, and in fact, now I will be telling you about these ways. Way number one, time dilation. If you don't know, we all are time travelers for the future. We travel 1 hour in the future per hour. The question is, can we make it fast or slow it down? Time in the space varies. An object which is in relative high motion feels the time slower by a fraction of millisecond. For example, 0.00000000001 millisecond per second, which is very small. But can we extend it? By the theory of relativity, if we can achieve the speed of light or something close to that, which is about 3×10⁸ meter per second speed, then we may be able to travel in the future. But here comes the limitation. The fastest vehicle which we have right now is the Voyager 1, which travels at a speed of 17 km per second, which is very slow compared to our need. So we need to build faster spacecrafts for time traveling in this method. Way number two, utilizing the theory of relativity. The great scientist Albert Einstein states that time varies in the universe. It is not same at every place of the universe. It passes more slowly near very big masses, but we cannot find gigantic masses near us. But wait, there is a possibility. Let's consider black holes as one of them. They have mass greater than our sun by thousands of folds. If we can escape from the event horizon of the black holes and travel around the black holes, time will pass much slowly than on Earth. Traveling around the black hole will make time pass twice as slow as Earth time. So if we travel for 5 years, then 10 years will be passed on the Earth. But traveling around the black hole seems to be a bad idea. It is also very dangerous, because nothing can escape from the gravitational pull of the event horizon of the black hole, and it attracts everything to the black hole and then absorbs it. But if we can build technologies like anti-gravity technology, then we may be able to overcome the pull of the black hole. But then comes the greater complication. The nearest black hole from Earth is 3000 light years away, which will take millions of years to reach there. In case you don't know, a light year indicates the distance that light travels in a year. That is 9.5 trillion kilometers. Way number 3, wormhole or Einstein-Rosen bridge. Wormhole exists in the nature, but they are very small and tiny, and they are unstable too. Scientists are trying hard to form a large wormhole and stabilize them with exotic materials like antimatter, or you may simply call it negative energy. The scientists are trying to program the wormhole for time traveling and keep the portal open so that people may return to their own time. Way number 4. Warp drive. Warp drive is such a concept of traveling faster than light by compressing the distance that lies in the front of it and expanding distance at the back. Scientists of NASA are already trying to build such spacecraft that will generate such type of possibilities to happen, and we may be able to time travel by this method. Way number 5. Cryonics or cryogenic freezing. This sounds weird, but let's try it out. Cryogenic freezing is used in medical science, and doctors and scientists believe that it will be possible in the future. Cryogenic freezing indicates the full restoration of health of a patient after a serious injury by freezing him or her at low temperature near about 150 degrees Celsius, with the hope that the patient may be revived by future technology in the future. By the current statistic, it shows that about 300 people are placed in the cryogenic chamber. This cryogenic chamber keeps them alive. Cryoprotectants are used to prevent ice formation of the body. With current technology, it is not possible to revive them, but hopefully in the future, cryopreservation of humans may be possible, which will enable time traveling too. Let's wrap it up. We have seen 5 possible ways, but most of them have their own restrictions. We also have limitations to our technology. Hopefully in the future, more advanced technologies will be developed which will let time traveling to occur. That's it for the video. If you like this video, please give the video a thumbs up, and here goes more videos like this. Thanks for watching.